Well, surprise, surprise, I've passed 500 subscribers, and the aunties have apparently decided that I'm now worth false flagging. I was away on a trip since last night, and I come back to not one, but two false flags. First off, apparently some of my text comments were deemed harassment. They won't tell me what text comments, so I have no way of knowing for sure if they were or weren't, but this comes too close to the other flag for this to be a coincidence. Secondly, my video, The Tits Later Goes Tits Up, was apparently flagged as inappropriate. This video was overtly pwnage. Am I just not allowed to pwn people anymore? I'll probably upload to Blip TV soon. But whatever, I think you can challenge that, so someone just send me a message about how to challenge it. But anyway, since these two came so close together, I only have one strike on my account. But anyway, I figured this was going to happen eventually, so to be on the safe side, a while back I started a backup account called WatcherAzrael because I really don't want to go back to being Mustex4. I'd rather keep a name similar to my current name. The link is below, and I would advise everyone to go ahead and subscribe to that. I'm gonna talk to some people and decide if I should like private this account and go over there for a while or what. But anyway, just subscribe to that, and hopefully nothing will happen to this account, but to be safe.
And remember, we all die in 2012.